Hello, my name is Mad God Arx, and today I am back with some more Plants vs Zombies Battle for Neighborville. I thought, you know what, I'll record instead of stream, and here I am. And I mean, let's just get into it, really. It's because I'm so used to streaming. Just then I started talking like I was streaming, like how I normally do. I'm gonna go to the town centre because. Alright, so I own both of them. I haven't bought the sunflower. The set for that. I haven't bought it yet because you need tacos, and I spent all my tacos getting the map and that to find out where all the gnomes were and the chests and the tapes. So what do I need to do? I'm guessing the one on the top left is ops, and then the one on the bottom right is a battle chest. I don't have this. So the OG, I didn't realise it went with the thingy as well, the, I don't even know his name, the tree. I thought that'd be just for the acorn, but no, it's for the tree as well. I didn't notice there's a golden gnome has appeared. I've got all of them because I when you go to the gnome shrine, I think his name's Biff. You fight him after you've got all of the golden gnomes and the three crystal gnomes. You fight him, and I did that. That's ops, yeah, Mark. So if you look at the top left, I have all of them, all 57 chests, all 27 gnomes, and all 10 extras tapes. And if I go to progress, I only need 10 more medals, 5 more chests, and ops. But on the right, I have the mind blower, so I got the hat from, I can't remember his name, the like Dracula, the zombie guy. From the beard from the Zen Sensei, and the bling from the Yeti. So now I have to do the old school. Right here, record scratch, beat old school. And then the rest of just 7, 12, I need to do them. And then there's 3 on here. What are the 3 on here? Vanquish 100 enemies while battle zone is active. Okay, and those two, I just need to go to the specific areas. Then here, ops, battle chest, battle chest, battle chest, battle chest, battle chest. Alright, so, well, I mean, right now, what I'm going to do is record scratch, old school. And to do that, I need to, I can't zoom in, which is really annoying. Wait. Right, if I go there, then I think that's where I need to be. Upgrade on the Citron so that I gain ammo after when my ship takes damage. I get ammo. Okay. where is the thing for to get the mind blow. This is really loud. Vanquish old school to stop booby traps. Alright. Looks old school still. Surely the music would have got louder then. That's why it's still. Wait, is it going up? Oh, it goes down. That is really bright. It's a disco zombie boss, but it's no worries pretty much. Do I have to turn off music or something? Oh, I think I have to get him to go into one this week. Okay. I'm stupid. Thank you. Right, we should checkpoint. Spell. Just
time consuming.
Yeah, as soon as I understood that, it's going to be just so much easier. There we go. the Leaf Cadet Universal hat. Oscool defeated. I'm pure joy. Old school doing the agony of defeat shuffle makes me feel warm and fuzzy. Thanks to you, Neighborville's brains are mostly safe again. He deserves a medal and a sundae and a free hug coupon book. I'm proud to counter zombie vanquishing muffin like you in our ranks. I cute salute you. Alright, and now if I go to here and go to medals, record scratch, beat old school, that is done. So 5 out of 5, 7 out of 7, 12 out of 12, it's just these last two. I've got 6 out of 12 and 11 out of 14. And that I shall do in, another video. So if you like this video, do leave a like, leave a comment what you think should, subscribe if you are new, hit the notification button, hit the notification button so you know when I upload and go live, and thank you all for watching. Bye.